Hey, Many Fish. It's the 12th of February 2018, and I came across this article that I just have to share with you because there's too many weird things in it, and my spirit's just telling me that there is something being telegraphed here once again. I can't help it, you know. The article is London City Airport Shuts Down Due to Unexploded WW2 Bomb, and the title itself just kind of ticked me off to begin with, you know, because London City, if you know anything about London City, it's much like the Vatican in the heart of London. It's the old city that is steeped in pagan, satanic ridiculousness. I mean, the towers into the city and the gates and the giants and the, you have to look into it for yourself. It's satanic to the core, okay? And it shut down due to an unexploded WW2 bomb. The two intersecting V's, the 2-11, and you can also look at the W as a 5-5, VV. You know what I'm saying? Numerologically. And it's a bomb. So London City, WW2 bomb. And then they give me this image here, which I'll go over in a second. But the article itself is just steeped in numerology, and you know, my spirit just says share it. Doesn't mean any particular thing really. It's just illustrating the dark underbelly of this world that just it's always there underneath a very thin veneer, tempting us and moving us and influencing us to make bad decisions and to live for this world. Okay, that's Lucifer's way, folks. But the article was released this morning at 6:23, which is a 9/11, okay? All flights in and out of City Airport were canceled after a 500-kilogram, 1,100-pound, unexploded World War II-era bomb, it was 11/11, was found near the Thames River. Metro Police cleared an area within 214 meters, 700 feet of the bomb. Now, let me ask you something. This is England, right? They measure with meters. They don't use feet. They use meters. Why would it be exactly 700 feet? Why wouldn't it just be 200 meters? I'll tell you why. Because that's a 7. And that's a 7. 7-7. If you don't know anything about the 7-7 London bombings, 2005, please look into that as well. Okay, the Royal Navy is helping to remove it. Local officials, emergency accommodations, they did all this stuff. The bomb would continue. It's going to continue into tomorrow. Police said the bomb was discovered Sunday at the George V-5 dock during pre-planned work at City Airport. Passengers recognizes, okay, inconvenience to resolve the situation as quickly as possible. The smallest of London's international airports handle 4.5 million passengers located East London's Docklands, and that was heavily bombed during World War II, and that with a 9/11. So it's steeped in everything with the text and the numbers in there, and then the image itself just is mind-blowing. I mean, this is just ridiculous. I mean, right away you see over here they got their, I just see that as Lucifer, once again, victory. He is here, he's claiming his victory. He's got the big giant red X right above him to put his little signature on there. And the X, all the X represents is what that spirit wants us to be. One gender, one mind, one worship, one God, Lucifer. That's what he wants. And there he is, claiming his victory, with the big giant X above him. And look at this tramway here. Look at these towers. That, my friends, is DNA representation right there. The two becoming one. That's what that is, that twisted tower, just like the Olympics torch thing. And look at the architecture of this building. That's just ridiculous, ladies and gentlemen. Who makes a building so that these big giant erections are protruding out of the roof like that? It gives no architectural beauty to it whatsoever. It's all symbolic, and you can make a lot of things out of that, but that's what it is. And in the airport, look at the runway number. I mean, are you serious? 9-27K. And of course, K is a 2. That's what it is. K is a 2. So it's 09272, which is 7 and 2, 9 and 2, 11. 9, 2 and 7, and 2, 11. It's 9-11, frontwards and backwards. Okay? And then we look at this airplane back here. You see the number on this airplane? GLC11. Well, LC are both threes, so you got a 7-3-3-1-1 on the airplane. What does that mean? Well, 33-11, I mean, you can do a number of things with that. What I was led to do, this is just what happens to me. I was literally led to take and put London City into Gematria, just London City. So that's what I did. And we get 131 in simple Gematria, 786 in the English, and 716 in the Jewish. But the 131, that gives me a pretty good matchup here with the 311 on the airplane, right? But what really blew me away is if you look at the matches in the both the English and the simple Gematria, the matches to that London City, Prince Charles, Super Bowl, I thought that was quite interesting. John F. Kennedy, all matches, both in the English and the simple. Islamic State, Fourth Reich, the Chosen One, give me a break. Garden of Eden, Pope Francis, it goes on and on. Literally, David and Goliath, the Alpha and the Omega, milk and honey. This is like the jackpot of Gematria numbers. It is finished. 131. I mean, that's what they are. 131. And it's like written right on the side of this airplane. And, well, let's put it this way. This is the City of London. And I was led by the actual name, City of London. London City. They usually do not word it this way either. They would usually say City of London, not London City. So why would they just put London City? To lead me to this. The 131. This is really going to freak you out. You know what 131 is in the Strong's? In the Greek, it's to flow blood. That is, have a hemorrhage. Diseased with an issue of blood. But look what it derives from. G129. Uncertain divination, blood, literally of men or animals, figuratively the juice of grapes, or specifically the atoning blood of Christ. Can't make that up, man. And look at the Hebrew. This is very telling as well. Adumim, red spots. Adumim, a pass in Palestine. Derived from what? Adam, the name of the first man. Come on now. That is just bizarre. I mean, what do you make of that, you guys? Really? The number one thing is this article, whether it was put out here as a trap or a snare, I still got to show you. And they're talking about London City, Satan Central, WW211, okay, you understand? Unexploded bombs, and then they dump this image on you of Satan's playground. And the article itself is nothing short of telling us 77911. 911. All over it, including the runway. 3311 on the airplane. I just have to show you this stuff, that's all. So, there it is. London City, next 2 days, they're fishing a giant bomb out of the river. And they had to tell us, of course, you know. So, I'll attach everything. You guys make of this what you will, but I had to put this out as a form of a warning, but if nothing else, just to illustrate how this spirit just oozes out through everything. Look at this image and tell me that that is not just a snapshot of Satan's living room right there. And there he is, claiming his victory. You can't make this stuff up. Look at that, with the giant X and the DNA next to the satanic Oculus looking building there on runway 9/11. I'm sorry, folks, but I have to show you this stuff. I just do. So heads up, keep looking up, keep praying. Jesus is the way, the only way. So seek him diligently. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,